The IRS is among the agencies that are getting back up to speed now that the shutdown is over and just in time for today's opening of the 2018 tax season. This is the first year the IRS will process returns filed under the new federal tax laws. Your employer has until the end of the month to mail your tax forms.